Is very good team, the very good players locals.
Jadi di hadapan kita ada ketua jurulatih daripada pasukan JDT, Coach Juan Antonio, Miguel Garcia and Captain Azrul Hadi Taufik. So sebelum kita start, so Coach Juan and Azrul, would you like to share your thoughts on tomorrow's game and how's your preparation? Coach first.
Okay. Sama pagi, thank you for today this conference, for one very good evening, the futsal, final Malaysia Cup. My team, my club, my players, my support, all people, GDT is very, very happy for arriving in this final. This is one pro arriving in this final. But I speak saying every time, the final is not for play, the final is for win. EGDT come here for work for win. I very confident in my team for this match, but more respect for Selangor, because Selangor demonstrate during the second round league is in good performance, he is one very good opponent. I think this is good for futsal, for football Malaysia, because inclusive for national team Malaysia, because the local players improve a lot, and this is good for all. The normal is happy for win, but I think it's another point is in this process for improve this futsal here in Malaysia. I think tomorrow is one very good match to demonstrate that the futsal in Malaysia improve a lot in the last time.
Okay, assalamualaikum. Bagi saya untuk game esok, saya rasa dua-dua team ada kekuatan sendiri dan saya jangkakan akan menjadi good game lah untuk esok. Terima kasih.
Thank you, Coach. Thank you, Azrul. So, apa kami first question.
Coach, can you tell us about the preparation for this match? Is there any players not able to play because of injury or anything?
My idea every time is the team, not only the one player and the two players. Because I think one player the quality is possible win one match, but win one championship or win one league or win one tournament, you need all players. I am very confident in all my players. Sure, it's player injured, player is important, but no excuse. GDT is with one good team, the good number of the players. If one player is injured, sure, another player play tomorrow in the same level, same strong. Of course, preparing the final different the league, because in league, you is with one option more. You every week you is one option for recovery point, no? But in one final no option. You mistake, you lost. No possible mistake. It's important control all details the match. In only tactical, inclusive mentality, emotions, because excess motivation is one problem. In no motivation is another problem. But now GDT play the second final consecutive, the Malaysia Cup. Yeah, with the experience the last year, I am good luck. The players, Hadi, Japón, Abu, more players que is habitude for play final, for play, and this is very important, because for play one final you need experience, good luck the working with these number players. And for resume the question, I preparing the match for all players.
So Coach, NOS in final last year against Pahang, how important to you to win this match, to win this cup?
Important is win every time, not only me forget, yeah, last year I forget quickly, you know, possible forget this match, but no forget what is the point important for improve for this final, no? This is one experience. I speak every time in the life, not only in the futsal, in the life, the life is experience negative for transforming in experience positive. If you study what is the problem last year, maybe this year not arriving this problem, arriving another problem. But I think my team is preparing for not arriving the same problem. But last year, me forget, but the final, I think the better team in the match is GDT, on the hockey loss in the penalties.
But what can your team learn from last final to this match?
For this match?
Now, what can your team learn from last final even for this match?
It's different. It's change no more players because this year come players new, Mahadi, Iwan and Yazid, but the team is same team, but in one process, GDT is with start one, no forget that GDT is the second year of futsal, eh? You know, is same another team, que ya working more time, a lot of the time. The player is with experience, but the process is this team is inside the one project, tactical, technical, the whole situation. For this year, of course, improve in more situations, tactical, the last year. And this is my confidence in my team, in the quality individual, in the quality collective, in the mentality strong for this final.
Coach,
this
is your second year with GDT in Poso Indonesia. Last year you number two in league, Asia Cup number two. This year you already champion. So until the final, how so far you see your journey? You're satisfied with your care, everything with GDT?
Yes, it's my second year in GDT. In my best year in GDT, better the fifth year because it's important. I arrive with another culture, another characteristics, another league, another level. No speak referee because you know after all people English, but another level. I during first year I adaptation for my players adaptation with me. I think now is the first step important in this process. Demonstrate for win league, only lost against Selangor, only lost one match against Selangor in the second round league, 2-1 in the last minute. Now me is with calm, now is adaptation, now is I love Malaysia, I love Johor, I love league, I love win. Only to you the question for me, my mentality is only working for win. No, me forget yesterday. Yeah, yesterday I finished, no possible recovery. I preparing today training with my players. Tomorrow is the one big party futsal. Inshallah, win GDT this final.
So ini macam coach cakap tadi, pasukan kalah 2-1 dengan Selangor dalam masa liga. Jadi apa yang pemain boleh belajar daripada pemain itu untuk dibawa ke aksi final juga Selangor pasukan yang sama, dan mungkin ini revenge untuk GDT?
Untuk game final ni, ialah masa dalam liga tu kita dah jumpa dua kali dan kita menang sekali dan kita kalah sekali in the last minute. Bagi saya, apa yang terjadi yang lepas semuanya akan kita review balik dan kita belajar dan kita improve apa yang patut. So untuk final ni kita dah bekerja keras lah untuk sampai ke final daripada tahun lepas lagi. So insyaAllah untuk game esok kita akan usahakan sampai menang lah. Itu target kita, insyaAllah.
Last year you got the second in the final competition, lost again the Pahang. So do you think that this season you win the league for the futsal and also in the final. So do you think if you win tomorrow, it will be the sweet moment for the GDT futsal?
Yes, but I explained before, league is the better team in the regular league. you know, it's only one match. Tomorrow is only one match. This is the mentality for change, different. You know, in the league, demonstrate GDT one regular war for arriving in the final league win. But tomorrow, yes, GDT arrive in the good moment performance, of course. But I think Selangor arrive in the you better moment, the performance in this season, inclusive I think better in the league. He demonstrates second round league, no los match. Is very good team, the very good players locals. Is players in national team, is no casualty, no? Is goalkeeper, is Johan, is number 10, is number 24. this, no forget que Selangor is with more players locals in national team, the quality. Same GDT. GDT was more players in national team. I think this is demonstrate what is the level tomorrow. I think is one level more the balance. Y the team, no mistake, y control all details. I think is the better option for win this Malaysia Cup.
Untuk game esok, saya jangkakan ramai penyokong datang lah. And then saya pun mengharap penyokong tak kira daripada tim mana pun datang support industri futsal kita untuk lagi ramai kenal futsal dan lagi ramai minat dengan futsal. Ya, bagi saya tempat ni first time untuk saya dan saya jangkakan untuk esok good fight lah. Terima kasih.
Okay, terima kasih. Saja. Thank you, coach.
Terima kasih.